It is absolutely imperative that every human being's freedom and human rights are respected, all over the world. Jóhanna Sigurðardóttir, former Icelandic Prime Minister and the first openly LGBTQ2+ head of state.